Hi folks, Dr. Dave Morris with Magnolia Medical Center, and today I'm hoping that you will help me, if you share this enough, make my Rolls Royce healthcare analogy world famous. All right, so this is my world famous, soon to be world famous, Rolls Royce healthcare analogy. All right, what does a Rolls Royce have to do with your health? Well, here you go. If you were handed the keys to this $315,000 beautiful vehicle, well, beautiful depending on your taste, but if you were handed the keys to this vehicle, no strings attached, or maybe you paid for it, you $315,000 and you drove it off the lot and this was your vehicle, either way, how would you take care of this vehicle? How would you take care of it? I've asked this question to many people. I've been fortunate to be able to lecture to many corporations and even doctor's offices and to healthcare professionals. And when I ask that question, they all say the same thing. They would take impeccable care of this vehicle. They would treat it as their most prized possession. Now, what that means is they would put the best gasoline in it that it calls for. They would get the oil changed as often as necessary with the best oil possible. They would wash the car on a regular basis using the best products. They would never let their kids eat Oreo cookies or ice cream in the back seat and trash the vehicle. They would take impeccable care of it. The problem with our healthcare system is people value, one of the problems is our own personal responsibility in our health, our own personal responsibility about this possession, our body. We're going to take better care of this vehicle, most people would, than they take care of themselves. Yet this is completely replaceable. Why on earth would you put the best gasoline in your car, yet you'd put rot gut, fast food, junk, stuff that the FDA has said is fine when we all know that it's laden with chemicals and pesticides and hormones? Why would you not put rot gut gasoline in this, and yet you put rot gut food in your body? That's just an example. That's one thing. You wouldn't do that. You wouldn't put the worst gasoline in this. And the reason is value. It's not the cost of the vehicle. It's how you perceive the value of that vehicle, of this car, this Rolls Royce here. Yet, why don't you put value on your own body? This is the most important asset that you have. It's the most valuable asset that you have. And if you don't treat it that way, it's going to break down and it's going to cost way, 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 way more. Could even cost you your life. It's going to cost way more than this car does. This car happens to be 100% replaceable, yet your body isn't. You moms out there, I hear you come into our office all the time and you say, well, you know, I've always put other people before myself. And then even once you've been in the office or been in some other healthcare provider's office, you continue to do that. Yet those people that you're trying to put before you are dependent upon you, and you won't even take care of yourself. You have to value this as your most important asset if your health is going to provide you the dividends and the investment that you need it to, that you need it for. This is going to lose value over time, but it's never going to be as valuable as your body, and it still would be replaceable. Folks, I'm trying to wake people up. There's many people out that are suffering, and they just don't have the mindset to be healthy. They don't understand that this is the most important asset. They don't treat it that way. They feed their body full of crap all day. They don't take care of their spine and nervous system. And they rely on the pharmaceutical, the medical industry that counts on you being sick to try to improve their health when it's not even designed to improve health. It's sick care, not health care. All right? You have to take care of your body. Now, I try to keep these videos short and try to keep you interested in them, and I try not to ramble on and on and on, so I'm going to try and cut this short here. But folks, take better care of yourself than you would your possessions. Value your body, all right? If you know somebody who's suffering, share this video with them. Maybe they're not making good choices. You know they're not making good choices. Send this video to them. Share them. Tag them in it. Put this on your own Facebook page. Get other people to watch this, because we can wake people up. We can make our healthcare system one of the best in the world. We have the best trauma care already. We just have the worst sick care there is. So we can make this country a great healthcare system if everybody wakes up and starts taking personal responsibility for their most personal asset, their most valuable asset. Folks, again, share this. I appreciate it. I appreciate you watching. Have a great day.